guys, I'm Rachel from Shooty Pots. Today I'm gonna give a review on Air Jordan 11 Concord so as to help you find the right shoes. Now let's start from the shoebox. For a real one, this part is light gray and the texture is smooth. But for fake shoes, it's more darker and it has the line texture.Crease line here. Then let's do unboxing. I have already take shoes out. I for now, cause I want to have a do comparison.On the stuff inside the box. For the real shoes, it's only half black plastic. But for fake shoes, if you find the paper, tissue paper in the box or in the shoes, it must be fake. The other difference on the plastic is, for the real shoes, the plastic, it cannot see through. It's not semi-transparent.But for fake shoes, can you see this? It's semi-transparent. And you can see through the plastic, right? This one is fake. But for the real shoes, you cannot see through. See nothing beneath the plastic. Third, the most obvious to spot out fake shoes is the outsole color. For the outsole, it's icy blue. But for real shoes, the color is blue, like blue tint, right? But for the fake one, they made it too much. It's too blue. But for real shoes, you can see...It's very light blue. The fake one is very blue, 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 right? Take close up here. You can see the difference. The outsole color. Fake shoes, it looks very bluish, blue. And the real one, it's lighter, much lighter.Blue and this one light, much lighter. Fourth, there's a detail in this part. Can you see the font here? And this is the fake one. You can see some curling pattern in the letter, but this one is just straight.And the palm already collapsing, the full fake one. Nothing special in the font. This is the fake one. And real one is like this. Next.Let's move to the back counter. Can you see any difference? Yes, the real one is more narrow, more slimmer, it's slimmer, but the fake one is fat. And we can see from this aerial view, right? This looks more like triangle shape, but this one is round. And by the way, we can also see the 45 letter here. This printing is very sharp. The edge is very sharp, but this one looks lousy. But this one looks awful here, the printing. because of different operator. Let's check the shoe tree. This one is real one, and this one is fake one. Can you see any difference? Real one, fake one. I think the real one is more nicely shaped. But this is not the point, not the key point. The key point is, There's a secret height on the other side of the shoe tree. This is real one. Can you see the letter at the end? There's a B2. After 8.5 to 10, there's a B2 letter here. But for fake shoes, it just ended with 8.5 to 10. There's no more letter at the end. This is fake one. This is real one, a B2. This is real one, a B2 at the end. And last, we can also see the difference on insole here. Can you see any difference? This is real one, this is real one, this is fake one. The real one has the R register symbol here, R, two R here. But this one, nothing. So you can have a better compare in the camera. Real one, fake one. Can you see difference? And also you can see difference at backside. This one is much more elegant, but this one looks cheap, right? Fake one looks much cheap. Think? Okay, that is all for today. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, just make subscribe and like my channel. Thank you.